flipping through rainbow stained puddles as blurry visions whiz past and foray into the dimly lit distance. Assistance I needed, so with Zeus I pleaded, yet in return nothing, so on ground defeated I laid. Heavy price paid. Draped in pieces of a golden robe, slashed by a lightning blade, a spectre stepped over me unfazed. Yeah, I got up and kept on walking and raided the airwaves, even though not off the fairway. Fuck it, deep down I don't need their way. I've been on this spiral staircase for far too long to drop. I'll take chisel to mountain and fashion my own perch, on which I'll stand fucking top. It's only a question of time, the grains are falling tick-tock. With every strike I claim my soul to cover my bars underneath bedrock. So one day I can sit on my throne and rush and flock with outstretched hands offering goblin keys to their locks. Knocks I'll fucking take and knocks I'll fucking break, till I see nothing before me but snowflakes and golden gates. For them just to break. So from the remains 100 candles I did make to light my path, from which I'll make quakes larger than the force of 1,000 tidal waves. Withered by winds and by sins committed, I'm still plagued. But with lion's blood pumping through my veins, I'll take my throne and with it my glorious reign. Sane, I'll never be. To pain, you can tether me. Yet I'll forever be breaking free, cause I was born to slumber in starry light. So heavenly, rendering me in black or white, I'll still fucking shine. And no matter how broken, I'll still take what's fucking mine.